Hello guys, I am Sharon and today I'm going to show you how you can make another kind of market bag. I hope you stay tuned and watch until the end of this video. For round one, you're gonna make a magic ring. What I did in here is I tried to wrap around two times, and this is one way to secure the bottom of your bag. You may skip this if you are kind of having a hard time doing it. You can just wrap around once and do the regular magic ring. And to bring up the yarn, you're going to chain one, and after that you're going to work 12 double crochets in the ring. So this technique I just learned from one of those crocheters online, in which they work or they wrap around twice and then they would pull the tail first to see which one is pulled first, and then you're going to pull that, and after you pull the first loop there, it's going to snug a little bit. And also this will simply lock the bottom of your beanies or your any rounded project that you're making. So this is really great. You might want to check out some YouTube tutorials on how to make it, because I also had a hard time doing it at first, even until now. You're going to then slip stitch on top of the first double crochet made. So we're going to make a flat circle, and on round two we're going to make an increase in every round. Do not forget to chain one to bring up the yarn, and then two double crochets in every stitch. So for the next round, you're going to slip stitch on top of the first double crochet. Do not forget to chain one and then work one double crochet in the same stitch, and then two double crochets in the next. This is the increase on every second stitch of this round only. for round 1 to 7, for those of you who want to make a rug and you have a bulky yarn or a rug yarn, by using a bigger hook, you can make a rug or a doormat. I'm so sorry if some of you guys were confused about the first videos that I have made, but if you would like to make a rug out of a flat circle, you may follow from round 1 to round 7. Okay, so if you want to continue making the circle big, all you have to do is make an increase in every round.
Send her my heart covered as a gift, and hope that she'll take it into her side.
finished the row, we're going to get on this side first to work a single crochet around and also to add the ribbon. So we're going to create another strap here for the lock of this bag. So in order to do that, you can just work a slip stitch, and to do that we can just maybe, or I guess I can just turn it a slip stitch at the back. You may fasten off if you're comfortable with that, but I don't want to fasten this off. I just want to fasten it off maybe after I'm finished with all the straps. So I'm going to okay, so once you get to this part here, okay, and you may want to get to this side here, and then once you get to this side, we're now going to work on with, maybe you can just slip stitch there, and then we're going to chain one and then work a single crochet. So this is the double crochet on this side. I'm going to skip this one and proceed to the maybe I'll just work a single crochet in here. Okay. So I'm going to work a single crochet here. If you think that you need to have one more double crochet, then just do so and then continue working one double crochet, I'm sorry, one single crochet in every stitch until we get to the middle of this, in which we're going to make another strap. So probably here in the middle we're going to work a strap. So keep working one single crochet around. So we're gonna work one single crochet in here until, and then we're gonna stop right at the center. Thank you.
send her my heart covered as a gift, and hope that she'll take it into her sight.
Once you're done, you can now fasten off, and so here's the strap that we made, and we can now tie a ribbon in the middle so that the things that we put inside, it won't fall out the bag. So so just in case you don't want to, this strap, you may skip the last part of working single crochets on both sides. So here it is. So thank you so much for watching. Just in case you are a new subscriber or if you're new to my channel, I have made bags and purses as well. So for gift ideas, you can browse my past videos and check all those ideas that I have shared with you. You might like some of the projects that I have made. And if you are a subscriber already, thank you so much. I have some videos that I want to put out, especially for those who want to make a pencil case. So I'm planning to make one, and also another bag that is quite interesting because it's a different stitch, and I guess some of you might like it. So thank you so much, and God bless.